It's one of the best basketball leagues in California. The Drew League. It's kind of like Rucker Park of Los Angeles. And such NBA stars like Paul Pierce, Baron Davis, Nick Young, and Gabe Pruitt show up to display their skills. Check this out. Get dunked on here, really embarrassed?
I don't want to say the name, but yes, I have. Tyronn Lue.
He called himself Hugh Hefner.
Yeah, he got it. He got dunked on. He came with Baron Davis a few years ago,
and he got hasn't been back since.
He hasn't been back. It's a hustler devotion. Bounce with me, I'ma bring it back.
I'm a hustler, hustler. You know I get the stacks. What can you tell me about the atmosphere here?
Oh, man, it's off the chain, man. You got food out there. All these cats come home for the summer. It's off the chain, man. Trick on your bear and jump like you know. We got
today, we don't care about is this gym always packed like this?
Always, always.
Really?
This gym's always crowded.
Now, Alvin, I'm here at the Drew League. It means so much to the community. What does it mean from your perspective?
Yeah, you know, the one thing about the area here and the community, these kids are actually all the residents. They don't have nowhere to go. You know, there's no bowling alleys around there. There's no local theaters, no arcades, you know, so this is it for entertainment. I mean, besides, it's great entertainment. Now, don't get me wrong, you know, but you got to have transportation to go somewhere else. You got to go out of the area to get entertainment. So, you know, this spot here is going to be here and the community needs it. That's the biggest thing.
The league has been around since 1973. There are 22 teams who participate and they play on weekends. To run such an operation is not easy and it's not cheap. And that's where Hank Salvatore comes in. For the past 4 years, he's been sponsoring the league. Why get involved?
Why? Because I'm a basketball geek.
Really?
Really. Well, you know, I did it with the college summer leagues, and I do it now with this one also.
Dino, what do you think about your league in one sentence?
Competitive. Competitive, entertaining, just hardcore basketball, real basketball. Not street ball, real NBA-type basketball.
So what's it like to coach NBA players for you?
Oh man, it's a great experience, man. I learn more off of them than they do to me.
No, I've seen you. You run the lines. You have a lot of energy. You don't sit there like Phil Jackson.
Oh no, that ain't my style.
What does it mean to win the championship of this league and watch?
Oh my God. Oh man, to get covered like that, man, mean the world, man.
Why?
It ain't that many teams that got a banner, man. That's what everybody played for in the Drew, a banner.
But coach, isn't it tough sometimes when you're an NBA player, everybody here wants to show you off, dunk on you?
Tell me
about that.
It ain't no cakewalk for no NBA player in here.
No courtesy call.
When the opposing team know that NBA player's coming into town, they put their triple A game on, defensively and offensively.
What do you say about that one?
Look at the special.
Two times you've been in the champ. I'm a three-peat and I'm a retired man.
What could you tell people in LA about this league?
I tell them, if you want to see a lot of excellent basketball players, including NBA people.
For free.
For free, yes.
It's not Lakers Staples Center when you talk.
For free. You can come down here. But like I say, nobody knows about it. And people, I'm not so sure they think about basketball in the summer. You're the average sport fan.
At the Drew League in Washington Park in Watts, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.